Well, here's a song by my friend Jay Aymar.